Oh, hi there. In this video, we're going to be making an amigurumi crochet mouse. For this pattern, we're going to be using two types of gray, a lighter gray and then a darker gray as well. You can use whatever colors you want to. This is just what I'm using for this crochet pattern. For the lighter gray, that's going to be the body. For the darker gray, there's a little pocket here where you can hide things and put things. It'd be perfect for like a tooth fairy for a child. You can put the little teeth there. We are also using a lighter pink and a hot pink for accents as well. The lighter pink will be for the ears and also for the cheeks, and then the hotter pink will be for the nose. For the eyes, I'm using a 10mm safety eye. I'm also using worsted weight yarn, also known as Aran yarn or medium weight yarn, and I use that for all of my amigurumi. Are you ready to make a mouse? Let's get started. Hi, I'm Michael from Knot Monster. I hope you're enjoying this video. If you are, please take the time to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you can be the first to see my new videos and new content. If you want to learn more about crochet or you want to see more patterns, I have an Etsy store. Check it out. It's knotmonster.etsy.com. Or if you want a paperback version, I do have books on Amazon. I've got books such as my Pink Edition book, my Balloon Animal book, and my Knot Monster's Potted Plant book. Those are all available paperback copies at Amazon. Just search Knot Monsters in the search bar. Anyways, let's get back to the crochet.